Okay, as shown in the video, gently pull the cap from the right side. Do it gently, okay? Once it's removed, just press this button, okay? Press it from any screwdriver. While pressing, just pull this stand other side from the other side. And you can disassemble it. See here? Okay, it's removed now. You can remove the below part of the stand as well. Okay guys, thank you for watching. See you in the other video.